Then we will learn about Haskell operational semantics. By the end of this class, you should be able to comprehend lambda calculus, execute Haskell codes using operational semantic rules.